Hey guys, I love cookie dough, especially in ice cream. And today's recipe is sure to satisfy your sweet tooth. We're going to be making healthy chocolate chip cookie dough without using eggs, flour, or butter. The ingredients may seem a little strange at first, but when you try this, I guarantee you it cures your cravings. So let's get started. First, we're going to add 5 ounces of non-fat Greek yogurt to our bowl. Next, we're going to add in or stir 1 tablespoon or 6 grams of PB2. Now you're going to add in 1 tablespoon or 8 grams of sugar-free, fat-free, instant vanilla Jell-O. Make sure this is completely dissolved in your yogurt. You now should have something with the consistency of this. Next, we're going to add in or stir 6 grams or 1.5 teaspoons of Splenda's sugar blend, 1 teaspoon of pure vanilla extract. One tablespoon or 14 grams of our mini chocolate chips. And finally, because our vanilla extract is going to liquefy our dough a little bit, we're going to add 8 grams or 1 tablespoon of vanilla pudding mix and 2 grams of PB2. Our cookie dough is finally done. We're going to let it set at room temperature for about 5 minutes before we give it one last stir, and then it'll be ready to eat. So I just want to warn you guys, this stuff is highly addicting. I've already eaten about half of this stuff before filming this. This makes just over 5 ounces, and you'll save yourself over 60% of the calories making cookie dough like this. Your typical Pillsbury cookie dough run you about 683 calories for the same amount, and this is only 255. Obviously, the macros are pretty good on these. You're looking at 5 grams of fat, 37 grams of carbs, and 17 grams of protein. If you make this cookie dough, please let me know in the comments below what you think of it. I love it. It satisfies my cookie dough craving every time. Thanks for watching.